Project Summit. It was hard. What's my current situation? I made a few experiments with Hydrocraft, and as you can see, all Hydrocraft items are gone. My cars are shit cars now. And that's why I've decided to restart the game completely. This is what I'm gonna do now. I made a few experiments. As you can see, I've got the dark iron mine plan. This is something I wanna do. But now that I've destroyed this game, I have to start new, and that's exactly what I'm doing now. So I'm gonna delete all the old games and trying to and we'll hopefully not have any more problems now. Ah, good old times. Okay. So I got the mods bad for cheat menu for sure too for modding. Used cars, Hydrocraft beta, what I'm working on currently, Over the River, Silencer, Super Survivors, and Vehicle Parts Repair. I will do some options for Super Survivors, and so every 30 days I will have a raider event. They will start after 60 days. I will disable pre. I hope this means unique survivors are enabled if I turn this on off. I will not go for ready for combat because I want to skill firearms by myself. Survivors are normal friendly, normal brave, infinite ammo. Yeah, that's good. Auto tasks, hunger, thirst is off. Yeah, I think that's all fine. So I will start solo again, starting a new custom sandbox with Bedford Falls as point, loading my own set. I think these settings are pretty nice. Yeah. 24 free trade points. Let's say 12. I want to be engineer and do some other interesting things. That's why I have to cheat a bit here. Bone fracture, yes. Vehicle, yes. I think that's okay. Start multiplier. Yeah. There was one option I could. Was some new option I forgot about it. Oh well, okay. So I have to be an engineer, and I will need baseball player to have better long blunt. Yeah, these two guys too. I would like to be fit, but I would like to be organized. I would like to be handy. I think I have to be handy. And negative traits, let's see. I will be slow healer, very underweight. I could try high thirst. Think that's okay. So slow reading, a weak stomach, higher chance to have foot illness. Oh, I still haven't got cat's eyes and dexterous. The dexterous is a must-have. Cat's eyes usually too. So let's cancel fit. And yes, I think that's a nice crafting character. Without fit is a bit hard. Oh well, let's see how this works. Oh, give me 1 second. I have to... Oh, I can start it already. Oh, here my character. Oh, wow, that guy looks good. Chest hair, sure. Vest. Yeah, that's okay. I anyway will find... Yeah, sneakers are cooler. Black. Red socks. Suit pants, no. No. Pants. Just pants. Yeah, green pants. I want a... Okay, carry a formal shirt, who cares? Maybe is there some kind of a cool hat? Baseball cap. No. So, 1 second, be back. Anything I missed? No. So I just want to make my way to Bedford. I will not play for so long. I just want to stay alive. Yesterday I made one or two, maybe three or five tries. They were not so good. But I got a good feeling about that this time. I hope. I think I will open the map. Yeah, I think that's... almost got it. Bedford Falls. I know, shitty map using, but... Oh yeah, I got a backpack already, that's okay. So let's see if I can identify. Oh, good. Any Hydrocraft items? That would be good. This does not look so hydrocrafty. This really does not look very hydrocrafty. Let's see. I'm missing the Super Survivors too. I'm missing. Just wanted to say I'm missing the zombies, but no. Sledgehammer, okay. Next, good. I think the loading of Hydrocraft failed. It's a hardware shop. I won't find anything Hydrocrafty here. Then that's all vanilla. Yeah. Okay, so what can I do? I think this won't make big sense for me now. It's hard to stop. Oh! Okay, I will interrupt this and I will continue later. Maybe I make it to add Hydrocraft and can continue with Hydrocraft after I have fixed it. So see you later.